Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. It's your turn. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Slice them, pin them to the wall.
Turn it to the underworld. out.
Pardon me.
What an eyesore.
Take a look.
This way, I guess.
Here, throw it.
Pin him to the wall.
Here, throw it.
Slice him. Prepare. Reap what you sow.
Settle back. Return.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Go!
My turn now.
At your pleasure.
Here, Brawn.
You're raising walls.
One thought fills immense
time. It's not the time for poetry!
Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go. Pin to the wall. Prepare.
Take that, bro. This isn't good.
species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, that is.
Be careful, Lee! He's got horsepower!
I'll take that momentum and send it right back.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.